There must be a place in heaven, a storage place, Lord, you've set aside. It's a place that's filled with revelation, revelation of your love. Oh Lord, open the storage door. Oh Lord, pour it out. Would you go, Lord, go to that storage place? Isn't it time? Isn't it time? Oh, you've been saving up some revelation. You've been storing it for such a time as this. For now, we're so in need of revelation, Lord. Open the door, would you open the door? Open the door. Oh Lord, isn't it time? Open the door of revelation. Lord God, bring a handful, bring an armful. Fill your bosom, Lord, and pour it out on us. Plentifully, bountifully, bountifully, bountifully. Revelation. Open our eyes. Open our eyes.
Open our eyes.
Isn't it time?
Isn't it time
to open our eyes? Lord God, it is written, the Lord saves up wisdom for the upright. We know it's there. You're the one who told us about this storage place. Oh God, but without your help, we cannot find it. So we ask, oh God, not just a little crack in the door, but Lord, that you'd swing the door wide open. Because the room is so full, Lord God, as soon as you open the door, it's gonna come tumbling out. So it's all gonna come tumbling out. It's gonna fall from heaven to earth. Because Lord, you've been saving it up for a time like this, saving it for a people just like this. Oh God, for the desperate ones, for the hungry ones. Blessed are the desperate ones, blessed are the hungry ones. Lord God, let it fall, let it fall, let it fall, let it fall. Let it fall, let it fall. God, we beseech you, God. Oh, you've just been waiting for someone to ask.
Revelation.
We ask, oh God, for revelation.
Revelation.
Revelation. Everyone, Lord, for everyone, the small, the great, God. Revelation.
Revelation.
Revelation. Revelation. Revelation,
revelation. I've been waiting to hear that sound coming from the earth, coming to my throne. My eyes have searched to and fro, looking for one destined to receive. Opening up of mysteries, opening up of mysteries. Now is the time. Revelation, opening up. books, the scrolls, understanding, wisdom falling from heaven.
Anticipation for revelation. Oh, we're so excited, Lord. So excited, Lord. It's better than gold, better than silver, Lord. Better than diamonds, better than rubies, God. God, there's nothing more precious than revelation, revelation. conquered the grave. Oh, death, where is your sting? Where is your sting? Where is your sting? Oh, death is swallowed up in victory. He has conquered the grave. He's alive forevermore. And he reigns, the Lord.
Having abolished death, he's brought life and immortality to light.
Behold, behold his majesty. Behold, behold, behold his majesty. Oh, the conquering king, the conquering king, the conquering king. Behold his majesty. Oh, and the train of his robe fills the temple. His robe fills the temple. Yes, your train of your robe fills the temple. Yes, your train of your robe fills the
I was in the spirit on the Lord's day, and I heard behind me
a loud voice as of a trumpet saying, I am the Alpha and the Omega, the first and the last. And what you see, write in a book and send it to the seven churches which are in Asia, to Ephesus, to Smyrna, to Pergamos, to Thyatira, to Sardis, to Philadelphia, and to Laodicea. Then I turned to see the voice that spoke with me. And having turned, I saw seven golden lampstands. And in the midst of the seven lampstands, one like the Son of Man, clothed with a garment down to the feet, and girded about the chest with a golden band. His head and his hair were white like wool, as white as snow. His eyes like a flame of fire. His feet were like fine brass, as if refined in a furnace. And his voice as the sound of many waters. He had in his right hand seven stars. Out of his mouth went a sharp two-edged sword, and his countenance was like the sun shining in its strength. And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. But he laid his right hand on me and said to me, don't be afraid, don't be afraid. I'm the first and the last. And behold, I'm he who lives. I was dead, but behold, I'm alive. And now I hold the keys of hell and death. I hold the keys. And all authority is given to me in heaven and in earth. Over all principality, all authority is given to me.
Then come unlock my heart, open me up, have your way in me.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you.
familiar with the realm of the spirit. Learn to be familiar with this realm that you came from. Learn to be familiar with the supernatural. 'Cause heaven, heaven is moving in. And don't be surprised when you have angelic encounters. Don't be surprised if you should see the living creatures. Oh, learn to be familiar with the realm of the spirit. Oh, learn to be familiar with this realm that you came from.
revelation,
revelation,
revelation, the day of the Lord.
Coming, coming, coming.
Watchmen, oh watchmen, keep your eyes and ears open. Watchmen, oh watchmen, keep your eyes and ears open to the call. What do you see?
What do you see?
What do you hear?
What do you hear?
What do you see? What do you hear? Watchmen on the wall. Hear the sound. Jealous heart, the sound of a jealous heart for his bride.
Jealousy, jealousy.
It's the sound of a jealous heart, the sound of a jealous heart for his bride.
Jealousy.
It's jealous,
jealous.
It's jealous.
Before you, door to the spirit realm opening before you, door to the spirit realm opening before you, door to the spirit realm opening before you. There is a door here, there is a door here, there is a door in this place. There is a door here, there is a door here, there is a door here in this place. It's a geographical thing. It's a geographical thing.
Heaven's portals opening up.
Looking for the door, looking for the door to the spirit. Converging, converging, the spirit and the natural converging. Contact, contact, contact with the spirit, with the realm of the spirit. Contact, contact, contact with the spirit.
come a little closer. Seven spirits burning, ever burning before the throne. Come a little closer. There is one, only one, who's in the middle of the candlestick. There is only one in the middle of the candlestick. Fire burning. jealous for a fire on earth as it is in heaven. Yes, he's jealous for a fire on earth as it is in heaven. Come a little closer to the fire. Feel the burning deep within your being. Divine deposit, fire in you. He wants you to burn for him. He wants you to burn for him. On earth as it is in heaven. 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 Right now, come a little closer. Come a little closer. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Perfect love casts out all fear. It's his perfect love burning in you. Yes, perfect love casts out all that fear. It's his perfect love over you, in you, through you, to you. Burning with an everlasting love. Branding you right now. He's branding you. Claiming you. You are mine, you are mine, you are branded with the fire of the Lord, the very flame of the Lord, from the fire burning before his throne. Carrier of the flame, carrier of the flame, be your carrier of the
I wanna burn for you, to carry you, to carry you, to carry you with me, through me, in me, Lord. I wanna burn for you, I wanna burn for you. Fire, 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 fire. Fire within, the fire within. I wanna burn, I wanna burn, I wanna burn. Thank you.
the Spirit.
Of the prophetic flow. Receive impartation of the fire from the very flame of the Lord. The burning in your bones. Arriving in the room, messengers of fire, angels of fire, and I saw them putting their hand inside people's, it's right here in the middle, just reaching their hand in. Some had flames and some had boxes that were, well, I guess the gifts, boxes that had like a bow on it. But they were released into the room, and they would thrust their hand right in the middle here, and when they would pull their hand out, it would be empty. So I truly believe there's a deposit that the Lord is giving. So just posture yourself to receive. Posture yourself, posture your heart to receive from the Lord. And just like Mary said, just be it unto me, Lord. Be it unto me as you desire. Be it unto me. receive the deposit of the Lord. Receive the gifts that the Lord is giving to each one. Receive the fire and the burning. Whoa. Burning. Receive the burning. Receive the burning. Receive the burning. Would be intercession. Some of you are feeling that burning in your knees. Another wave of fire. If you're not feeling anything, it doesn't mean nothing is happening. I just want you to know that. If you're not feeling anything, receive by faith. The Lord is making deposits. Receive by faith. Blessed is he who has not seen or has not felt, but still believes.